This is a demo of the voice text English TTS system. The fans of Lady Gaga are furious for their snubbing of the Golden Globes, as well as for the slight given to A Star Is Born after 5 nominations for the film and the actors and only one victory. Although Gaga won the Best Song for Coco Profundo in the awards ceremony, the film was virtually ignored in the major categories that included Best Actor, Best Director, Best Actress and Best Picture. But it soon became evident as the night progressed that the film would not be as successful as many believed. Cooper was defeated by Alfonso Cuarón to the Best Director for his acclaimed piece, Roma. The lead actor nodded to Rami Malek as Freddie Mercury in Bohemian Rhapsody, who beat Cooper, who was competing for the award for another rock star role, Jackson Maine in A Star Is Born. Gaga lost to Glenn Close, who played a repressed wife in The Wife. Bohemian Rhapsody culminated a night of losses for A Star Is Born to win the award for Best Picture.